Fujitsu is expanding its business in regions across the world, while providing global digital services. Our purpose is to bring trust to society through innovation, making the world more sustainable. We are working with our customers to realize sustainability transformation. In aiming to achieve sustainable growth and profitability of the entire Fujitsu Group since 2020, it has been necessary to change from an IT company to a DX company, called internally One Fujitsu. It is a company-wide DX project. We are also working on the global unification of our infrastructure platform, which will improve security governance and promote DX with a service named DXP Cloud.
More than 40% of our mission-critical systems are Red Hat OS and other systems based on Linux. When Red Hat OS was running on-premise, the license management required significant time. An increase or decrease of servers could mean an inconsistent number of license agreements. We were also facing the high operational burden of security measures and patch updates. When we started our migration to Azure, certain minor releases needed to be upgraded in a short period of time due to the 2-year support period. Due to the many layers of core systems, the cost of performing lifecycle management once every 2 years meant high operational burdens. DXP Cloud was originally based on Azure. Red Hat OS is also offered on Azure, so the ability to unify infrastructure and improve operational efficiency were important points. With those points in mind, we were offered a new extended update support proposal by Microsoft. Red Hat OS support was extended from 2 years to 4 years. And now Red Hat is on Azure. That was an exceptionally well-timed proposal for us.
Red Hat OS running on Azure reduces the issues of security measures and patch updates. License management is now simplified with a pay-as-you-go model. Cost savings are about 40% compared to existing on-premise systems. It is also highly compatible with existing core systems. Migrating with Cloud Lift and Cloud Shift has been made easier. Migrating to the cloud provides the advantage of a lower cost for disaster recovery planning.
We are halfway through our program for One Fujitsu. DXP Cloud is still in the early stages of full-scale system migration, and thorough utilization will follow, so that users can work while maintaining peace of mind. It is important to maximize merits of our public cloud on Azure. We will continue to provide platform services that keep up with the latest technology. These efforts will contribute to our business and support the fulfillment of Fujitsu's purpose.